Esther, 2 Corinthians, 4th chapter. And thus begins the reading. Therefore, seeing we have this ministry, we have received mercy, we faint not.
But God has renounced the good things of the sons of the Son. Not walking in the threat of the net, nor in the word of our deceitful.
But by the manifestation of the truth, commending ourselves to every man's conscience in the sight of God.
But if our gospel be hid, it is hid to them that are lost.
And if we have God of this world, have blinded the mind of them which believe not, lest the light of the glory of the gospel of Christ, who is the image of God, should shine unto them.
For we preach not ourselves, but Christ Jesus the Lord, and ourselves your servants for Jesus' sake.
For God commanded the light to shine out of darkness, that shine in our hearts, to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ.
But we have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the excellency of the power may be of God and not of us.
We are troubled on every side, yet not discouraged. We are oppressed, but not destroyed.
Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed.
Always bearing about in the body and the dying of the Lamb of Jesus.
That the life also of Jesus
might be made manifested in our lives.
For we which live are always delivered unto death for Jesus' sake, that the life also of Jesus might be made manifest in our mortal flesh.
So then, there work in us, but the life in you.
We have in the same spirit of faith, according as it is written, I believe, and therefore have I spoken. We also believe, and therefore speak.
Knowing that he which raised us, the Lord Jesus, shall raise up us also Christ Jesus, and shall present us with you.
For all things are for your sakes, that the abundant grace might through the thanksgiving of many redound to the glory of God.
For which cause we faint not, but hold our own.
For our light afflictions, which is but for a moment, working for us a far more exceeding and eternal weight of glory. All while we look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporary, but the things which are not seen are eternal. Of our word, we read 2 Corinthians, the 4th chapter. May God add a blessing to the hearers, especially the doers of His holy divine word.
Amen. Amen.